Bad mechanic.
Big ears.
Bad feature.
Yeah. So looking at it, it seems like maybe we could just have the 16E go for B, like completely skip A. Like just go for B, try and take B, C, or just hold B.
My meta plan.
I don't know this.
The 16E reinforce the smallest rallying company in my meta plan.
Honestly, I think looking at the Fusiliers should just stay at A, and Voltigeers and Grenadiers can go to D, because I think D is, or right, Voltigeers, no, Grenadiers go to B, C, and 16E goes to D.
You want us to get the D?
Would you shut up?
Pause.
Sometimes I wish I can rally more people.
I think that's how we're gonna do it. I think we're gonna end up having Fusiliers conscripts staying at A, have the 16E go to D, and then Voltigeers and Grenadiers go to B, C.
Bro, I don't know this
plan. Let me follow my plan and explain this awesome, master awesome plan.
Can someone stream a map?
I don't know the good parts to hold, and I don't know anything.
I'm gonna stream my awesome mega plan.
Bro, all the plans we do suck.
Please, no, this is an awesome plan.
Okay. I don't know anything about this map, for real.
Is it just us and the 16E?
Where's Ethan?
Let's see the plan.
I'm gonna let you guys look at this plan.
Quality
it's
plan.
Really good.
Brian.
It's even color coordinated.
Bro, the live isn't even loading.
Oh my god.
What the hell is that?
Oh, this is my awesome plan, alright. So, essentially, Grenadiers will go straight to D, and Fusiliers will go straight to A, Voltigeers will go straight to B. Now, depending
on
who
how many Grenadiers we have?
Should we just go to C?
Bro, we have.
I don't know.
Four Grenadiers.
The smallest company will be reinforced by the 16E, alright? And with this plan, essentially, what will happen is if Voltigeers are facing trouble at B or C, Fusiliers can go from A over to, you know, either of those points, and vice versa. The Fusiliers can also go here. Also, Grenadiers can send a small detachment over here to skirmish, or not really skirmish, but just like fire on whatever enemies are crowded, because this is like pretty open. It's like kind of like a valley. And then all the companies can advance on E, and once they advance on E, once we advance on E, we can move forward and sort of like encircle their spawn, kind of. And they cannot move. They can't get out. They're stuck.
That's crazy.
Now, this is awesome.
Bro, this won't work, bro. How are we going to hold D with the amount of Grenadiers we have?
How much Grenadiers do we have?
And remember that
D... What the fuck?
We got five.
Just give them 16 E. Give them 16 E.
Five? How does that change anything?
I already said. The lowest rallying company will get reinforcements from the 16E. So we'll just pretend this brown is the 16E. They will reinforce the Grenadiers. And they, the 16E, can also just like move to wherever.
So I tried telling the 16E that plan. They just basically said, oh, we're just going to run around. So if we lose, you can,
that's
not
my idea.
You can hold all your secret anger against them.
Guess who's back?
Okay.
I guess who's back?
Hi, Ryan. Hi, Ethan. Did you make the server?
Bro, listen up. Today's plan? Oh, first off, shout out to the rally. Good rally while I was gone. Adventure Studios, it's nice to see you again. It's been quite a long time.
Ethan, do you own the server?
Lattice Mosa, I want to put you right next to Adventure Studios.
Oh my
Ryan,
fucking goodness.
Ryan.
Ethan, who owns the server?
The Americans.
The Americans, okay. That's unfortunate. No, Sheldon, I actually need admin. Because I cannot free cam with mod.
I can't admin. That's crazy. Alright, I'm just gonna get a nice, simple line photo. Let's see here. Can we have two ranks, please?
Wombo, they all have bouquets.
No, only I do.
Can you get your companies to form two ranks?
Alright, form two ranks, Voltigeers.
Grenadiers, form two ranks.
Brant, come over behind Hammer.
To the conscripts that came to today's event,
it's fucking awesome.
After
Voltigeers.
This.
Nice.
And Secret Service.
Grumpy over here.
We have two
rangers. Yeah. Super.
Over here, Grumpy.
Lubble.
Grumpy.
Shift the bed to the right.
Grumpy over here.
Chardon.
All right, there we go.
So Ethan.
In between.
Ethan.
What's up?
Okay.
I tried to discuss a plan with the 16E, and they basically just said, no, we're gonna run around. So.
Oh my goodness,
it's Keter and Wisman.
No, it isn't.
I thought it was 90%. Anyways, I thought it was
90%. Please, Americans basically rely on rifles to win.
Okay. They have Choctaw, or they do. Okay, guys, don't lose because Choctaw likes to, like, get on anyone.
Let's hope the Americans rally a little more than 35.
No,
I like a fair battle. I like a fair battle.
You wanna know what I like, Ethan?
Ethan, they have more rifles than we do, let's be honest.
That's fair.
Ethan, this is completely fair. They literally have only one infantry regiment. The rest are rifles.
True.
And maybe some or two, but
they have two to do that. We cannot count that as a rally. That's two dudes.
The foe bin.
Alright.
Sit down.
Alright guys, so our plan is we're gonna go from A to D, but who wants to join me in the Dare to Die squad?
Me, oh no.
Well, Wombo,
I wanna join you in the EU force.
That is mostly you and me, Adventure and Bomber Creeks here, we're gonna be the Dare to Die squad. Cause we're gonna be that guy that goes like up to the flags and sneaks it and like captures.
And like capture.
You know, 31 rallied isn't that bad.
Hey man, we're supposed to start in a minute.
Let's get a photo. I'm just gonna freeze myself. Okay. Officers, diamond formation on me or wedge formation.
No, I don't think it will. Nature, why is Wobble up here?
Nature, I'll give you a cinematic photo.
I'm leading today.
Boy, I got free cam, oh my goodness.
Womble's mad defiant.
I'm leading today.
You better do good, Womble.
That way he gets covered up. Patrol.
Womble, you. Hold on. One of you needs to move because I'm trying to take an awesome screenshot. Oh fuck, the 16 is in the way. Shit.
Control facing.
Wait, can I just go all the way over here?
Get one of the 16, you know what I mean? You see how much easier this is without Ryan, guys?
True. I think we should replace him.
Because he's Asian, that's why.
No.
We'll talk about his kind.
Oh, by the way, this insolence has been recorded and will surely be reported to Ryan.
Insulin? You need insulin, Ethan?
Yeah, I need my insulin.
Minus swap Mars have to stand right there.
Can you look to the right, 45 degrees, right, White? That's your left. I know. Stay still.
It's not.
It's for the rally photo. Alright, Bright. Looking for the 70 staff. Rachel, let me know if you need a reset view. I got the photo. Everybody follow me to the left.
I'm in free cam still. Help.
Yes, real. Sir. Hoorah.
Real?
There we go. Let's go.
Hold position!
Call Flamingo, break up!
Wait guys, come back, whoa, come here!
Hold form behind me.
You know what, I'm gonna wear my taco hat so everyone can tell me apart from the rest of the officers.
Ew.
There we go, now you guys know that I look like a general.
You just want to be Ryan, dude, so bad.
Yeah, I basically have to embrace the fact
that... Bicorns look nice, but they're actually pretty...
Bicorns.
Alright, boys. After this, I'm gonna... Okay, guys, but I'm
but
Ryan.
But, sir, realistically,
I'm Ryan. All right, after this battle, sir, despite our performance, I'm going to write a long paragraph, which none of you will read, and I will just kidding, we love.
Yeah. Sir, can you, for God's sake,
right, here's the thing.
Can you stop the music? I think it's going to be very bad. It's going to disrupt, you know.
Mute it.
Just mute the bot. You can literally right-click and mute the bot.
Mute the bot.
Just mute the bot, guys. Come on.
It's okay, we just muted him.
All right, here's the plan. Here's the plan.
We muted Ken's back. That's not very nice of you.
Okay, I muted it.
Okay, I muted it.
Well, Mars can break this stolen. Alright. Anyways, while this is happening, the plan here is I'm going to take the 5070, we're going to capture A and D, alright guys? A and D are crucial, especially D, because D is like a good position to hold down. We need a garrison at A, though, like, we have to be like old EI times.
That's crazy.
Well, I don't know, like, Voltigears, that guy.
So.
That's crazy.
Ethan really wants
I'm going to assign Risk Gamer to hold the garrison at A. Risk Gamer.
Just think about this game as being like...
the garrison commander at A, and you just take like one or two people. Your job isn't really to...
They're not going to get to B and C
is on
low ground.
I'm supposed to let people capture the flag, but it's okay if they contest it, I guess.
Okay, guys, think about this match as being, like, your average pub server, but more
sweaty. I'll give you three people, and that'll be,
Think about this match as my cock and your mouth.
Not one in three, and J-Jet. You guys are going to follow Alex towards A.
Yeah.
Who else?
Peanuts.
This is good for now. This is good for now. That's three people total.
You have to come on.
The rest of us, we proceed towards D.
I mean, do you think they're going to be able to hold B and C?
No.
Well, who wants to join me in my Dare to Die squad? Lattice, come here. Come to the right side.
What?
And then Bomber Creek's here. And Adventure
Studio. Yeah, we got Bomber, Adventure, and finally Hammer.
Okay,
this is good. Our job, right Hammer, right side. Our job,
That's crazy.
Well, you got all of the conscripts, I guess.
That's crazy.
Because the conscripts...
blend in.
It's not a Dare to Die squad because it's elite. It's a Dare to Die squad because they're gonna die.
Conscripts are the most willing to die of any
Let me give you some background on the name, the namesake of the Dare to Die Squad. The Dare to Die Squad is with a Chinese.
What is that rapid typing?
I can't wait for conscripts. Wait, is my noise suppression off again? Hold on.
Your keyboard is very loud, yeah.
That's crazy.
We should.
I don't know why, but it keeps going off. I'm just like randomly.
That's crazy.
Get ready, guys. Get ready.
Can I snipe the enemy from here?
Where are you? No.
David. David.
You're just wasting your shot.
Wait, well, let's see what I'm wasting my shot.
See who's the better one, because those rifles ain't gonna help them.
Where's their spawn? Wait, let me look at the map.
There, okay. Just look at E.
It's on the other side.
They're basically straight ahead, across from us.
Okay.
Wait, two whole regiments make up the entire, can basically make up like the entire enemy team. One.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the US. They can't rally for shit.
Five. They have about five regiments, and we have only two. Damn. Yeah, that is sad.
I'm sorry. What are you saying?
Bombo, you're not gonna win if you keep rapping.
They're not even good songs, Womble.
Not even.
What a shite.
No, it's everyone. Everyone's just shitting on him.
Alright, get ready.
He's shitting on him.
Let's do this. 45 to 43. It's actually surprisingly balanced. Alright, lads, this way. Let's angle ourselves.
Did they have artillery? Oh, yep.
They got two guys.
No, no, no. Not everyone. Risk, you're going not to everyone. A. Risk. Not everyone. Risk. Take Brant and some boys and go to A. Let's go. The rest of the line will follow Bryant, Azurus, and French Azurus, and Womble. You guys are going to garrison D. If Risk Gamer is getting too much pressure at A, go support him with some guys.
Let's bring some payback for what happened.
Too much pressure. If we're going to be at D, there's no way they're going to get to A.
All we have to do is get... We have to get a total of 3 capture points. So,
sir, shall we get A first? Yeah.
No.
Well, that's what Risk Gamer's for. Straight that's what Risk Gamer's for.
Oh, yeah. So that's why there's so few guys.
Okay. Look, they're at E now. They're at the windmill. Let's do this.
They're barely at the windmill?
Hurry up, guys. We must rush D. It's just like CSGO all over again.
Oh. Rush B, Risk Gamer!
You're looking to get free.
Right, Suka! Dubai!
Who freaking cares? Oh, look! We're rushing B!
There they are.
That's a lot.
Looking, guys, we're rushing B.
There they are.
Bro, go more to the left. Use the building as cover.
Get into the D.
Get into
the D. Oh, look at that. The riflemen are.
Okay, Dieter Die Squad, summon with me. Once we capture this, we're gonna flank.
I get ready.
I'm ready to hold back.
Alright, if you're dead at B, just wait until you get your respawn.
We both missed. Oh,
I didn't miss, cause, bro.
Come on, capture the B flag, boys!
Hold the gate,
boys!
Hold the gate! Work together in melee.
Guys, can someone help? For God's sake, can someone help cap?
Nice defense, nice defense.
What's the flag at?
There's an officer in here, alright.
Are you dead?
Boys, get on the flag. Get on the flag. Boys,
guys, capture the point.
Follow me towards C.
Onward to D.
On the right. I'm talking to my Dare to Die squad, by the way, guys. Don't listen to me. Follow me towards the right. We're gonna flank the Americans.
Okay, it's done.
I'm dead. Okay, D boys.
Okay, we're just gonna hold D.
I literally got targeted by a nut.
Hold D.
Hold D. Take up
position. You could also send additional troops to Risk Gamer if you want, but
no
Risk Gamer does not care. Do not care. Do not just.
No, we'll send
them.
Hey,
care less about your shots.
With a lot of men, you scream.
Who's contesting E?
That's probably Ethan.
No,
Ethan is just away.
That's probably Philippe Bao then.
Okay,
guys, now we must hold this point for
They're coming for us. They're coming for us, Dare to Die team. Oh my god. Don't worry about it. It's fine. They're the U.S. Marines. They were allowed.
It's fine. Keep it chill.
They're the U.S. Marines. They probably wrote it up on Kool-Aid.
Boys, we got some snipers across the dirt mounts. Take them out.
Guys, your major is going negative. You should be happy for me.
No, I'm not.
He is very happy.
I'm actually not.
Gonna shoot
send in suppressive fire.
Oh, the house sucks.
Guys, let's send in suppressive fire.
Aw, dude, I can't spawn in. I get spawn killed.
I'm gonna go get on the roof.
There's some people flanking B. I can see them.
You know, I can't actually see crap from here.
What I mean, you can get on the roof if you want.
Ethan, how's your front going?
It's a stalemate, let's see.
Okay.
Oh, but you better be.
Yeah, I've been excess.
Okay, Latismosa, I'm placing you in command of the Dare to Die.
Wait, why is B under attack?
Oh my god.
Alright, Fusiliers.
Yeah, no, it's just two guys.
Alright, fine.
They are pushing A,
no,
I see
him.
Sheldon, crazy
dude,
follow me. Sheldon, crazy
dude. Yeah.
Who's going for
whoa, whoa, wait, whoa. Why
is right, B going
wait, maybe he can.
Guys, I'm just gonna yell. I'm gonna go clutch it.
Yeah, what's up, Lattice?
Brian, nobody invited you. Get that.
There's no one at E.
There's no one at E.
Yeah, there's no one at E. I'm seeing this from
all right, boys.
Yeah, we're not gonna hold B.
Everyone else,
we have to save Berlin.
Stay in D.
I'm capping E now. Come on, guys.
No.
We're gonna come by the encampment now.
Don't attack B.
Stay in D.
I'm at E, okay, guys.
This ain't E.
It's a bit late for that.
Their spawn.
Ethan.
How
it's
are you
right
at
next
E? But I don't see like a blue diamond.
Oh frick!
There is a blue diamond at E.
I see him.
Oh, I see it.
Someone help me, cap E.
All right, shut up.
Oh,
I'm on my way.
Freckle.
Stop asking for reinforcements. Oh, I don't want you to draw more men.
I found an American rifleman.
Don't engage him. Keep capping.
Yeah.
Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Keep capping, E. Don't fucking.
No, crazy. Go to E.
Don't attack the American. I'm on my way. Hey, yeah, we might want to strengthen our garrison at A a little more. They just the rest of the they're spawning at B and C.
It's okay.
If you want,
yeah, the 60 E's kind of got that.
If you want, Ethan, there's a lot of people here. Well, it looks like it's just you can just leave the Volta Gears here at D.
Thanks. Bring the guns over.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so David, come down. Volta Gears. No. Volt, stay there. Volt, stay there.
Just take a few.
Guys, we got E. They're probably gonna come from the encampment now.
Who cares?
That's okay, because we can swing back. We can have 16 E take B. We can have 16 E take B while they're distracted.
Just keep doing what you're doing, Ken. You're doing good. This is exactly what we need. We're taking points behind them.
Yes,
help me cap. Help me cap so you get points. Come on. Help cap.
Brian, where are we going?
After we take E, you guys can stay here.
I spot a guy by a tree. Alone.
Oh, the Choctaw going back to E.
Yeah.
Here comes the Choctaw boys. From the mud mounds.
The riflemen and savages are coming.
All right, can I? Hey, just hold that point.
Hold the windmill as long as possible.
Get B. We're holding B.
Yep.
We are about to take B.
Ah.
Okay, it's fine.
Alrighty, Honor, follow me. We got this. We're gonna clutch this raid.
Honor, right.
Guys, fix bayonets.
Bomber, you understand? We're gonna save the day.
Okay, close combat.
Fix bayonets, guys.
How is?
If we're already getting B flag, go straight to C. Start moving to C.
Let's go with me, man. With me, Sheldon.
Let's 16 E get B.
Oh shit! To our left. Watch out for that Choctaw.
Nah, they're fine. Let 16 E get B. We'll just go straight to C.
Ow, bro. Why is that always me? It's because of my taco hat, I swear. I'm switching out of my taco.
Navy on?
Marines.
They're allowed
to be. Why, there's a guy going to A right now?
Did I get the knock gun?
The Marines aren't like... The Marines are... They're Navy. It's hard...
Hey, we're
about...
What? Okay, those Americans, they're sniper. Those bloody snipers are making me go mad.
If you're defending,
okay, B is contested right now.
If you're defending E and you can push up, do so. The more space they have.
Keep going. Support the 16 E here. You guys can start engaging. Oh my God!
Cover the garrison at E with me. Make sure you're in good cover.
Tag C. Do it now.
I really
probably have them.
And would you look at that, guys? Our KD ratio is negative.
Group instead of just
That's crazy.
It's almost like we tried to.
Hey, this is just gonna continuously attack B. We're just gonna kind of keep him there.
You know, it's almost like we're winning right now.
Yeah, we are. We just kind of want to keep.
Oh, they're coming
here.
Around.
Only by a little bit, yeah.
I'm gonna stay at E. I'm gonna help defend E.
We have enough people here.
It's okay. I'm here.
Trust me.
It's fine.
There's like 7 people here, Ethan.
Hey, that's okay.
Someone freaking captured.
By the way, guys, America is our ally, so this is a practice to beat up the true enemy.
Behind me? Oh, he didn't.
Oh shit! That's a lot of Choctaw coming our way towards E.
Oh yeah, don't make
fun of
me.
Here we go, boys! We're gonna fight some natives.
They don't wanna damage public relations.
We're gonna fight the savages! And no one's gonna stop us!
Of, we have a guy coming. Wait, Roblox player, turn around, defend E. If you're respawning E, stay
here. Everyone defend E!
Not everyone. Ken, be quiet, Ken. You're fine where you are, Ken.
Put some pressure, but still put some pressure on B and C.
You have to run up and fight them. You have to run up and at least try to melee them. You have the respawn time, so it's okay.
Yes.
Come on.
Simultaneously defend E and put pressure on B and C.
Come on, push those fuckers back. They're scared! They're scared of me!
You gay native, you cave.
What?
Wow. Come on, motherfucker!
That is
your progressive
racist.
Policies will not stop you from imperialism.
That is.
I'm gonna colonize you, bitch!
Really? Oh.
Yeah, your progressive policies about independence will not save you from.
Alright, back to the flag. Back to the flag. Let's go. Good job. Good job. Master Lego, go to C. Go keep attacking. Grumpy, go to C. Keep attacking.
But on a side, keep attacking, no, I really should.
Keep on, go to C. Keep attacking. Keep attacking.
Who?
It's okay. Hey. Help me recap E. Come on.
Wait, yeah. Who has
E? Help me recap E. Tested. Those of you behind the windmill. Let's go. Nice. Okay, we got it. Even if one guy walks up to the flag and stands in it for a second, that prevents people from spawning. Don't let that happen. And if it does, recap it and kill them. Or kill and recap them. Alright.
Oh god, my game is lagging.
Looks like the Choctaw are focusing on E point. This is
guys,
good.
My game is lagging.
Risk Gamer, you can move your garrison to D.
Alright.
There is no need for garrison or D.
Yeah,
maybe
D's fine.
One more.
It's literally just Kieran and one person.
Well, it's good to have.
D's just a backup thing.
It's good to have one.
D's just a backup thing when E falls.
I kind of feel bad for Kieran and Brian. Risk Gamer, bring your team over and let them come fight.
We're having fun.
Wait, but then Risk Gamer's just been not fighting. God damn it. You win some, you lose some, okay? What can I say?
Wait, Alan, I've seen.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
I've not seen Allie fight whatsoever.
If you're on E plane, some of you should come over to the left side because it's a little more.
Yeah, Crazy's right. Some of them are on the left side. If you guys can't hear what Crazy said, he said if you're on the E point, come to the left a little more. Some of them are coming from that direction.
No, I don't think I will.
Wait, you know what? This watchtower. Oh, shit.
Am I the only grenadier pushing?
Karen and Brian, there's contact next to the watchtower.
They're pushing from our left on
wait,
E. Wait,
I'm
having a stroke.
The grenadier should be focusing on trying to take C.
On the left, boys. On the left.
I'm going to D. Hey, Kieran and Brian, hide yourself in D. They don't know that you're there. There's one guy rushing.
They have grenades?
It's four of them.
They're Marines. Of course they do.
Get Navy.
Don't even complain, we're winning right now, guys. Come on.
They're throwing grenades at their own men. They're psychopaths.
And I just did
friendly
fire.
Yeah, we have a contact coming towards D.
Yeah, it's one guy.
Okay, we repelled their attack. Good job.
Make that two guys.
Two more. One by the watchtower. I'll hold this guy up. I'll keep him distracted.
That guy's one hit.
Alright, that rifleman is dead. One more by me. Press T and check
the
star. He's on the road.
Someone's screaming outside my house, I'm concerned.
Their mothers were hamsters and their fathers smelled of elderberries.
What?
A quote from Bleeding Blades.
That is...
Bleeding Blades
is not...
He's not allowed to talk. He's not allowed to talk anymore. He's not allowed to talk anymore.
How dare you?
You are not allowed
to talk. How dare you, Ken?
368 studs, boys.
What have I done?
I am. People at the E garrison, come to the left. We got targets in the open. Multiple Choctaw moving on D. Pick them off before they get to D.
Choctaw wave, left side of E.
Left side of E.
Left side, boys. Left side.
Some of you guys at E, follow me towards D. Let's go reinforce D.
Left side, this way.
I'll bring four people to D.
David, watch this building.
Quite a few coming towards
David,
D
watch
now.
This building.
At least five.
Wow, this building, no. I want to cut spawns.
Yeah, some of you stay at E. Okay, I got a pretty sizable force. Yeah, here we go, boys. Defend D. We cannot lose D.
They're heading for D. The Choctaw are heading for D.
Yeah, there's about five on the way.
Clear comms. Keep your garrison at E and send some guys to reinforce D.
For D.
We know. Stop shadowing what I'm saying.
Back to C.
Alright, Kieran, I'm here. I'm bringing additional men. Additional men! Alright, you hear me? I'm gonna go slow them down. Watch this.
Come here,
motherfucker.
Not even that.
What's up? What's up, bitch? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
You're dying, Birdo.
Oh, what's up? What's up?
That guy's so bad.
What's up? What's up? Alright, we got him. Nice work. Back to E, garrison boys. Back to E. There's a few more Choctaw coming, but the garrison's got it.
We have a handful of stragglers, that's about it.
Alright, help me do a native chant, guys.
What?
Hey, everybody, let's say Vada Bordo Gazo. Let me see if I can do a bypass one.
Ubojo.
Okay, Kazo's the censor word.
And do we know if the Avant?
Oh, are they getting B?
Oh my god, I can't say Vado Boro Kaza. What if it's Kazu?
They're charging E. Some of the
yes, back to E. Back to E. Vado Boro Kaso.
That's crazy.
Oh, never mind. They're not unorganized. They're charging us.
That's I'm crazy. Going to see.
That don't worry, sure. Captain Cutlass. I've brought reinforcements to your little defense.
You
have the respawn, so push down and defend the
front. Yeah, we have the respawns. Get the early attack on them. Charge into them blindlessly. Come on. Come on, Bomber.
They're
we gotta slow them down.
The road. They're charging down the road. They're
come on, we gotta slow them down. We have the respawns. Crazy's right. Attack early. Drain their health. Where are you going? Where are you going, man? Huh? Come on, attack him. I gave him the illusion.
I'm about to put one in this head. Oh, wait. No, he's dead.
Wait, how'd that not kill him? Alright, nice.
Damn, bro, that round. Look,
I just got killed by a knock gun.
Knock gun.
All right, guys. When the game ends, be respectful of the Americans.
Yes.
Do you know they are allowed to do enlist in America? I kind of feel bad for them.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Hey, yeah. I actually spoke to the colonels, and they don't want the dual enlistment because they don't get active people. No one stays around.
Even though we don't like the U.S.,
they are our allies. We must respect them. They are our allies.
No wonder France succeeds so much. We don't have policies.
Wait, we are allies?
GG.
Wait, what? What? It ended like that?
Yeah, we beat about like 1,000 points.
Everybody, line up with me. Let's take a nice ending photo. Let's take a little run-in photo. Everybody this way, come on.
Oh man.
Down the path, down the road, we're going towards the town.
I'm leaving the game.
No points for you.
I'm just gonna guard all, but I'm not gonna bring anybody. Come on guys, Vado Boro Kaso. Hey Crazy, look at my KD. Look at my KD, Crazy. My KD never happened. Nothing happened with my KD.
Wait, what is this KD?
Minus 5 and 10. Listen, it's about the attempt, not... It's about PTFO. The fucking objective.
Taiwan.
Shout out to Bryant, Demonic, and Nature Kid, Bright, and Risk for delaying this as long as possible so I could eat dinner and come back.
Iwo Jima.
Come on. We're not actually going to take a Ryan photo, y'all got pranked.
Are we going to go stab some Americans?
It's time for y'all to meet some Jesus.
Alright. Form ranks. Wait, garrison like it's NTW. Just stare at the wall blindly.
Wait, NTW garrison?
Oh, yes! Everybody's got it!
The building. Guys, just form the column. Just form like a column inside the building and some of you stick your muskets out through the windows.
Guys. Hey guys, 16E wants a round 2. You all want a round 2 or do you want to get off?
No, I want to go home.
Yes, we want
more. No.
I'll do a vote and shout. It's a reaction vote. Trust. Hold up. Don't do it.
The Americans.
How do I do? Somebody add the thumbs down.
No.
I found it. Alright, do a vote. Everybody vote.
No, don't thumbs down or else you're gay. You're all gay. You're gay.
Everyone, you can face me. You don't actually have to face the wall. Come on, you can stand in front.
Thumbs down, that's proper... gay.
No, you made the joke and you have to commit to it.
No. Okay, no, stop. This isn't an NTW garrison,
you
guys.
You made
come
the
on.
Joke, now you must commit.
Yeah.
No, at least face the 16 E as they enter.
Now.
At least face the 16 E as they enter.
No, NTW.
That's not what we need to do. Now we need to go around two because we're just going to sit inside the building and never move. If they come in, then we're just going to...
Everybody check for these 70 shots and vote. Your every vote counts.
Vote. Everybody give a thumbs up or else you're homosexual.
Wait, where?
I'm going to make a second account just to downvote this again.
Alright. Hold up, I'm gonna take a photo of us while we're in here. I'm trying to find a good angle. Trying to find like a good angle.
They have their guns pointed at the door.
Alright, I'll go out. No, wait, don't ruin it. Everybody, I'm taking a photo.
questions still going on. Right.
Okay, guys, we're gonna get executed by the funny men. I'm getting a final picture. Not yet. Here's the deal. We're gonna charge at them. We're not gonna give them the satisfaction.
Who says we're gonna be the ones that are gonna be executed?
All right. You should un-god all team them enemy and then just go slaughter them.
I'll tell you guys when. Everybody fix bayonet. Fix bayonets.
We should all just roll like a column in front of the door.
Either way, TK kills them to be
the one.
Alright, did you guys win?
Prepare to charge. Come on, bro, team him.
Out!
Jump! Yeah, let's go stab him!
We totally would have survived.
I did the command and it didn't work.
Command is he?
I can't even think. Oh my god, you guys are loud. I'm gonna say my goodbyes to
Kill the silver pants!
Everybody come say goodbye to Ryan. This event has concluded. If the company officers want to get their independent photos for their points, they can. I'll address everybody in Allen's regiments. The performance was excellent. The domination was fun. Apologies for those of you who were on garrison duty. You did good, though, so you did play a part in this raid. If your KD was bad, that doesn't matter. PTFO or GTFO, play the objective or leave. So y'all play the objective quite well and did your best. Good job.
Real?
Real.